But it was the second goal which had everyone talking. Fabian Delph's been earning himself a big reputation and plenty of interest from some of the country's top clubs, and here's why. A run from his own half, admittedly with little resistance from Brighton, and a finish to match.